a dead man's chest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Drink and the devil be done for the rest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
The mate was fixed by the bosun's pipe. The bosun brained with a marlin spike. And the cookie's throat was marked belike. It had been gripped by fingers 10. And there they lay, all good dead men, like break of day in a snoozing den.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
15 men of them stiff and stark.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
10 of the crew had the murder mark.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
'Twas a cutlass swipe or an ounce of lead, or a yawning hole in a battered head. And the skipper's gut was yawning red. And there they lay, I darn my eyes, all lookouts clapped on paradise. All souls found just contrariwise.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
15 men of them good and true.
Who's that?
There was just one chest of Spanish gold with a ton of plate in the middle hole, and cabins riot with stuff untold as they lay there that had took the plum with a sightless glare and their lips struck dumb. Well, we shared all by the rule of thumb.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
15 men on a dead man's chest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Clear on the
devil beats done for the rest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
15 men on a dead man's chest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Drink and the devil be done for the rest.
Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum.
Yeah.
You've been brave.
That's you, be brave.
250
sailor, what will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning? Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning.
Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
We'll put him in a longboat till he's sober. Put him in a longboat till he's sober. Put him in a longboat till he's sober early in the morning.
Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
Sailor, that's what we do.
we do with the drunken sailor. That's what we do with the drunken sailor. Early in the morning.
I just want to say to Rob to wish you all the best and thanks for a wonderful week today.
I'd like to echo Jamie's sentiments. You know, I do think that Sarah's far too good for Rob, but otherwise, I hope you have a lovely time and congratulations. I'm really happy for you both.
Very nice.
Hi, Rob and Sarah. Not welcome. Well done. Congratulations. Look forward to the wedding on
Bobby on the spot.
Hello, Bob. Sarah. Welcome to the club. It's all downhill from here. I don't know what Sarah sees in you.
Cheers, mate.
About Rob and Sarah getting married.
Bye.
Bye.
Four of us. Miserable bloody couple they are.
So, it's going out very well.
Only joking. I wish them all the very, very best. Lots of happy life together with loads of kids.
Lovely.
You might know Rob and Sarah. I'm very, very happy that Sarah's marrying Rob. He's lovely. I love him to death.
She's known very well, obviously.
Very happy that they're here for the wedding, that everyone's come out for it. And I'm not losing a daughter, I'm gaining a son.
Rob and Sarah, congratulations.
Want to get
out? Today's going really well. Fantastic today. Look at the pirates. All I can say is congratulations and I hope you have a long life together.
Brilliant.
Very nice. And I hope Ian jumps off the top of the boat for the next
one. Hi Sarah and Rob, very happy for both of you. Very cute. That's not all I'm going to say now. Yeah.
It's good.
Congratulations. I wish you a very long and happy life together.
Hello, my favourite couple. Well done on your wedding soon. And what a day on the boat. That's as far as we're going so far. Get back to me.
Get back. Okay. Part two.
Rob and Sarah, I just want to say thanks a lot for having us. Big congratulations on the upcoming wedding. And probably a great time. All the best to both of you.
Hi Rob, hi Sarah. I just want to thank you guys for bringing us out here to Turkey. Having a great day today on the pirate ship. Loving the weather and loving you guys. Okay, have a great wedding. Really happy life. Love you.
I want to say congratulations to Rob and Sarah. Cost me a fortune to come out to Turkey, to be honest. But very well organised. I'm only joking. Drinks are only 7 lira on the boat.
Getting very specific.
Fantastic. I'm only messing. No, really, I hope all the best for you and I hope you have a very happy future. See you later. That's it. End it.